some explanation marks, we've got some people to talk to, so. A good helping old man with his troubles. The canteen storehouse is looking mighty bare, and empty storehouse means empty stomachs.
Full steam ahead.
I've said that before, haven't I? So we've got to fill up the storehouse again. Hey there, Hunter Mom, if you don't mind, dear, the other day after grueling research, I figured out how to melt even more new decorations. Oh, okay, so we're gonna get decoration, defense jewel, thunder rod. Ooh. See them shrunk. Yeah, I need more. Alright, speak to all these. Continue the story. Excitable A-lister.
Hey.
What a pain in the ass to lost. The chief asked me to make the delivery, but what you'll do for me, really? Well, that's totally rad, Alossa. That's really kind of you. It's a request to get some fatty tomatoes. Get some, and the chief will add them to the ingredients list.
It's time.
Time to head to the Wardspire Waste. We've got an Elder Dragon to track. From what I can gather, the trail is more prominent on rock and sand. The proper course would be to conduct an expedition or quest into primary dry areas. Once we have gathered the data we need, we shall report to the scholars and to ecological research. Until next time, Hunter. That's one. There we have our field team leader.
Yo.
Hello, friend. There you are. We'll split up the hunters in the 4th and 5th to make the search for the Elder Dragon's trail go faster. I'll take you to join us in the ancient forest and look there. Gather any evidence you can find. You can do it while you're out on an expedition or during a quest. It doesn't matter either way. Based on the info we've been able to sort through, it sounds as though the evidence will be spread over a wide area. When you've collected enough data, report it to the ecological research
team. Keep it together, okay?
Good luck out there. And we've got to speak to the Third Fleet Master. Third Fleet Master's not even anywhere near, is it? Research base. Right, we're going to go to the research base now. There you are, I've been looking for you. Have you? Off to the Rotten Vale to look for an Elder Dragon, are you? The Admiral was just here and told me all about it. Well, allow me to fill you in. The alluvium in the Vale has been getting denser. That woman over there is the one who discovered it while she was out investigating. Thankfully, she alerted me to the anomaly at once. We observed this phenomenon once before, back when the Third Fleet and I first arrived. We determined that a monster must be lurking at the centre of the alluvium. So chances are, the Elder Dragon you are seeking is the one lurking in the alluvium. Let's not waste any time, you'll find the evidence at the bottom of the vial. I probably just butchered all that, but I apologise. Once you've collected enough, report to the ecological research team, alright? Good. Good to you as well. Who's this?
We meet again.
Well, look who it is. What are you doing all the way out here? Why, let me guess, you're tracking an Elder Dragon, right? Actually, that's been on my mind too. The vial's effluvium has been getting thicker recently. I just noticed myself during one of my Vale investigations. I remember the same thing happened before when the Third Fleet first arrived, during the Elder Crossing 20 years ago. 2 decades of walking, finding nothing, but then something important changed. You came along. You found the Elder Dragon's trail and followed it. And soon, you may even set foot in places that even I have never been. Right then, I'm going to try and track down what's causing the increase in effluvium. You'll go search the Vale and see you can pick up the Elder Dragon's trail. Okay, so we've got a few places to search. And we need to pick up a mission, or can we just go there? Let's just go on an expedition. Ancient Forest?
If in doubt, take a bite.
Okay, thank you for that. Very good of you. We've just got to search for tracks. Let's have a look around. Herbs. Oh crap, what's that? Oh crap. Should we kill it?
Wait, this came from the Elder Dragon the field team leader assigned us to. Let's track it.
Who's over here? How's somebody fishing?
You, my friend, are fishing royalty.
Someone fishing while they're just a giant dinosaur game round. Need some more of those footprints, don't we? A big beast around here somewhere, isn't it? This way. One of these haven't got me.
Found some Elder Dragon evidence. We're making good progress.
We certainly are. That monster's round here as well, isn't it? This video might not be as eventful as some of the others because I'm just trying to track some footprints and that from each place. If we bump into it before then though, you never know. Pookie Pookie, what?
This evidence is totally different from the other stuff we've seen.
What? So is it Pookie Pookie? I thought it was completely different. Anjanath, yeah, the Anjanath's not the thing we're after. For something completely different this time. can find anything else. And enough. Will we find... Oh, where's it going? And you're not finding that other creatures around here. The Vigio, or is it the Vigio? I'm not sure what it's called. Am I going to attack that monster in a bit? I think I will, you know. This is what you guys think I'm going to be doing, and I really am considering fighting it. I'm the footprints though. Hey, it's a piggy. Do I fight it? Something new, isn't it? Do it. Hello, monster. Thank you. Why is it run off? Why did it run off? That's it, monster, come on. Mind of a heel. Let's do it. Whoa! Hello, beast. Big monster. Oh crap, what's he doing to me? Right, we've got to go and find... to find those other footprints other than that big monster that's too strong at the moment. this? Oh, it's that. It's that, person who's fishing, isn't it? Ah, more, here we go. Target monster, we need some more. I've nearly found the target monster's... Well, I've nearly found all the signs I need to find, but I'm missing a couple. I was kind of hoping that fighting that beast would help me find them, because usually when you're fighting the monsters, you'll discover some traces. The monster you're tracking will leave the area soon. Have any of this? No. Is that the beast? That is the beast, isn't it? The two are gonna fight. It looks like we're fighting that then. We've got the Dizaroo. What the heck is that beast? Oh, hello. Hello. Oops, got it. It's gonna come and follow me, isn't it? There it is. I'm waiting for you. Hello. Well. Is this even the monster we was looking for? Oh, no way. I emptied the monster. Where's he gone? We need to get up there. We need to join this fight. There it is. It's left. Go and challenge that one. Everyone's done run off, hasn't it? Oh, damn. I'll destroy it. Kill it. Kill the beast. Got this thing, we got it. This new monster's dead. Kill it.
Say it's strong enough to take out elder dragons. I wonder.
They go, I think they're going the right way, aren't they? Yeah, it's this way. Well, we can't defeat the other monster because it ran off, but we can get this one. crap, it's gonna kill me, it's gonna kill me. If I don't run off, hide quick. Let's get my healing back. Quick. Really feed up with me, innit, this monster. Oh god, this thing's gonna destroy us if we're not careful. It's actually just gonna annihilate us, isn't it? Make it me if I can. What else give me? Right. I think we found most of the footprints, and we found what beast we were after, which left now though. We gotta go somewhere else to look for it as well. There we go. That's what we need.
I think that about does it for Elder Dragon evidence here in the forest. Let's report back to the ecological research team.
Right, let's do it. Let's report back. We didn't slay anything, but we did get the footprints we wanted, which is exactly what I wanted to do. I'm going to try and do that with all of them if I can.
On the ancient forest now. Want to report to the ecological research team?
That's over there, isn't it? Done a pretty good job. Find the track near the forest. I better report to the ecological research team because of that. Right, we got over here, haven't we?
Still in one piece, then.
There you are, I've been waiting for you. Figured out what Elder Dragon is patrolling the Outer Forest and where you can find it. The Elder Dragon's name is Kshala Dora. That's right, the Tempest of the Wild. They command a wide territory, so you've probably heard of the many sightings in the Old World or sighted a few yourself. If one is living here in the New World, then we have to study it, we simply must. I talk to the commander's grandson where he can be found, talk to him to find out more. So, what is it? Speak to the field team leader.
Alright!
Scholars from the Ecological Research Team have told us where we'll find Kshala Dora. It's in the Elder's Recess. Must have left the Ancient Forest to return to its roost. Which is good news, actually, since we don't want that thing anywhere near base. All of the details are in the quest I've put together.
Be careful!
The rest of the field team are on their way there. Join us as soon as you can.
Whoa, partner! That was a Kshala Dora! Didn't expect to see one in the New World, too!
I don't even know what one is. So those two beasts that we saw in the Ancient Forest have nothing to do with what we were actually tracking. For watching the next video, we'll search the wild wastes and see if we can find tracks there and try and beat some monsters. We'll see what we can do. Anyway, guys, thank you all so much and take care.